Fake brothers will not have died in vain.